Sometimes you just need a really good steak. And the amazing news is that anyone, including you, can make an incredible steak at home with just a little salt, giving it a really good sear in a cast iron pan, and then a nice base in butter, garlic, rosemary, and any other aromatics. But the key to a great steak is patience. Let the steak rest once it's done cooking so that each bite can be nice and juicy. This will get you an unbeatable steak because